What is up, guys? Laronda's Gaming back here, and welcome to another Minecraft Pocket Edition video. So today, we're going to be playing some survival games, or I should say Hunger Games, on LBSG 92. So, I'll be doing some recordings on there sometimes. So, if you want to play with me, I'll be there sometimes. So, yeah, you should get that out. So, this match is is not going to start anytime soon, so I'm going to skip ahead until it does. Alright guys, we are back, and starting right now. 3, 2, 1, go! Tournament has started. Oh, I missed a chest. Okay, can you please... There we go. Okay. Alright, alright. That's what I wanted to do in the first place. Hold the button down. That's not a button. Well, okay, whatever. Anyway, I have not played the mobile version in a while. And yeah, I was really good at PvP on here, so, and now I suck because I haven't been playing recently. So if you see me doing really bad, then I expect that. Because like see, I'm already doing bad, and I might just die. And there I go. I was being double teamed. Anyway, let's join the next match, which is what? Zone 85. Okay. Can I please join, please? Can I thank you very much. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Why don't you jump? Whatever. Anyway, I'll jump ahead until it starts. Alright, we are back, and the match is about to start. Starting right now. 3, 2, 1. Hopefully I do a lot better in this match. Ooh, diamond. Wait, oh my. Really? Really? Really, server? You really had to do that? I got a diamond and it disappeared. Like seriously. Really? While we play, I want to describe what is going to be going on with the channel now. So, what I'm going to be doing here is, I'm going to be making, some more SG videos. Like, more SG videos on LBSG. So, you guys, really requested it, and I'm doing it now, so at least two SG videos, maybe, yeah. So, here's my schedule. So, basically, one survival series episode a week, two SG videos a week, and whatever other video I have. So, basically, Sunday will be the survival series episode, and maybe Tuesday and Thursday will be the survival games episode, and then if there's any other gaming series I have, I will put that on Saturday. So this Saturday it'll start this week. So today is Thursday, so I will be beginning it this week. So today's Thursday, so the first SG video will be up. And this week's SG is already pretty much done. So this Saturday we'll have a Ratchet and Clank episode, episode 5. I've already pre-recorded all the episodes, so there you just have to be edited and uploaded, and that's all I have to do. So anyway, deathmatch is starting in 6 minutes, and I do not see anyone yet, and I really don't have anything to talk about. So just gonna go with the flow. For some reason, recently they don't have that much cakes anymore. Like, I don't really see that much cakes in the chest. Like, you used to see, a lot of cakes. And now, it's just none. Oh, there's someone. Let's go ahead and kill them. They don't have anything. apparently. Just a helmet. Okay, why would you go into the chest when you know you're getting killed? Oh, I have two diamonds. Wow. The diamonds disappeared. Wait, I think I killed the person that had the diamonds, and then I got another diamond. Okay, I can make a diamond sword now. Okay, let's head off to spawn. I see someone over there. This match starting in 5 minutes. The chests are about to be refilled. So the next video, which will not be part of a schedule, but it'll be a next video, which is the, what is it? I don't remember. What is it? Sorry, I have a bad memory. What is the video? The update news video for 0.16.0. And that video will be coming out pretty soon. I'm not sure if it's going to be coming out this week, but it will be coming out pretty soon. So subscribe and stay tuned for these videos. And this guy tried to hide, but it didn't work. Yep, 8 players remain. Let's see if we have, all the chests has been refilled. Let's go. And there's a guy over there. I better be careful. I'm gonna go for the chest, even though that might be a bad idea. I really think this is a bad idea. Okay, he's coming for me. He's hitting me. I think he. Yep. I knew it. What is he doing? He started looking up in the air. Well, he teleported. Hey, you looked... Well... Nah, I'm not gonna run after you, sir. I have low health, and I think I'm gonna die if I go against you right now. And now he's gone. Don't know exactly where he went. Just gonna eat up for now, because I want my health to go up. And there's no cakes around, so I can't really get any cakes. Just to make sure, I didn't even check all the chests. Let me check to see if they actually have cakes. Come on with this glitch. Randomly throwing items out of your hotbar. That's just great. It's really awesome when it happens when you're doing PvP. That's just the worst time for that to happen. I kind of like these ender portal particles. They're pretty nice. Anyway, I see that guy's emerald, which is his teleporter kit. If I can ever find this guy, then it'll be pretty good. What is my English any day? What is with my English, actually? Like seriously. I do really good in English class. I guess it's just me when I record, it just happens when I record, it doesn't happen when I actually talk, but you know. Anyway, we just killed another person, and we have 6 players remaining. I think we can do this, guys. Hopefully we don't die. I mean, if we do die, it doesn't really matter. I'll probably just do another match, but for each episode, we have to win at least once, so I won't end the episode if we don't win. If we don't win, then I'll just continue the episode and keep playing until I win. And that'll basically what will happen. But this is the second game in the recording, so yeah. And we're like 9.5 minutes in. Pretty good. Okay, we have a diamond chest plate and some more armor. For some reason, the armor glitch still has not been fixed. I'm not sure why, but the armor still disappears a lot. I'm not sure why. Oh, there's a person. Wait, that's the same guy that was trying to hit me at spawn. And he's trying to use his teleporter kit to get away, but it's not gonna work. Okay, come on, parkour. Well, that's not parkour skill. climb the hill perfectly. Okay, he's trying to go around me by climbing the hill. I know what you're doing, dude. You're not going to get away with this. See, I knew it. He's trying to get around by using that like, you know. Well, the deathmatch is about to start, and I think I'm going to die because there's like a lot of players left. I have a diamond sword. Well, he got quite a bit some damage off of me. And I killed that person. Ow. Finally, I killed him. That's not the guy. The other one is Isaac Gaming. Oh, I died. Anyway, good game. Good game. What is it? Bootless Tunic 59? Yeah, good game. Yeah, so, we didn't win that match, so we're gonna do one more match, and we're gonna see if we can get this one. And I'll skip ahead until it starts. Alright, the match is just about to start, and, we have quite a bit of some players on here, so, 3, 2, 1, go! Whoop, lag. Don't do this to me, lag. Don't do it. Don't do it. Why did I take a wooden sword? I don't even need a wooden sword. I don't know. I just do some dumb things sometimes. I'm pretty sure a lot of people are following me. There has to be people following me. If it's not a lot, then it's probably just one or two. I'm not sure. But just to make it faster, I'm just going to go along these railings right here. You are no longer invincible. Well, someone is following me. I'm not sure if they have anything or not. Okay, it's time. Yeah, let's attack now. Attack. Oh, he has an iron sword. Wow. That was a weird battle, little battle there. He didn't even touch me. Oh yeah, I'll have to kill you too. Come on, get back here, you fool. How many guests do you have online? Like, jeez. You have like thousands of guests. Come on, get back here, you fool. There you go. 11 players remaining. Great. Okay, let's go ahead and find some more players. I'm pretty sure there's some more players back here. So let's see. Yep, there is one right there, and he has VIP. And he does not see me coming, so I think... Was he running away from someone? I'm not sure, because he was just running. And there's, like, no one here. Well, I guess he was, because he had very low health, apparently. Yeah, he had very low health, apparently. Anyway, I think I see someone else. I think I see Luffy. Do I? Yes, I do. Let's go. Let's do this. Oh, they're already in a battle. And I just, well, I thought I took his kill, but I didn't. And there we go. We got a kill. We got 5 players remaining with 1 health left. And we need more food. See, you do get a lot of food on this server. Oh, I have 2 diamonds. I didn't even realize that. I really need some more food, though. Because this is very bad to have this health rate. So, let's see. There's a guy over here, and now he's gone because of the chunk change. Oh, there you are. There you are. Okay. He's trying to hide, but it's not gonna work. Isaac Craft. Oh, he's trying to teleport away, but he didn't do it in time. Never been in there before. And there's 4 players remaining. 3 players remaining now. Someone just left the game, apparently. That's weird. Okay, anyway, let's just go this way. I want to go to that place. What is that place? That place with that big opening or something. And my armor disappeared once again. Lifeboat, if you see this video, please fix that glitch. Like, seriously, that glitch is annoying. Like, totes annoying. Well, the chest has been refilled, and let's try to see if we can get some sticks so we can make our diamond sword. We need some sticks first. Wait. Yep, let's get some sticks. What can I put back? Let's put that back and get that stick. And let's make a diamond sword. And there you go. That is our diamond sword. And we're basically prepared for the deathmatch. So, yeah. Oh, well, someone just died, and there's two players remaining, including myself. Well, there's one player remaining, including myself. Yeah, so, that's basically that. Just gonna have to search for this guy now. Where could he be, though? I'm not sure where he could be. I'm gonna eat up so I can regen, because I really need it. I really do need it. I'd rather use this pork chop instead of using that raw beef, because it's not gonna work out. Obviously, it's not gonna work out because that's just no. Anyway, so yeah, there's three minutes remaining. I thought there was 2 minutes remaining. Never mind. I actually thought there was 2 minutes remaining. Anyway, I'm just gonna go ahead and start searching for this person. I'm not sure if it was a guest or actual player. Yeah, let's take our diamond sword and look out for this person. I'm gonna go to that little mansion thing. Not a mansion, but it's some kind of place that looks pretty cool. I'm gonna check it out. I've only been there once in the whole entire time I've been on this match. On this, well, not match, but the whole entire time I've been on this map. Because I don't really explore this map pretty much, so I only figured out about this part like a few weeks ago when I was playing SG. And I was actually looking at a video, an update news video, and this part of the map came up, so that was basically what happened. So yeah, this guy's basically not here. So, huh? I guess he left the game. Well, that still counts as a win. Yep. So that just about wraps up this video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more future content. I hope to see you next week for the next SG video on SG92. Bye-bye.